The Mayor of Manchester took a dig at the prominent Brexiteer on as part of a discussion around the Bayeux Tapestry. Mr. Burnham said, "As to what we send back to France in return, I was thinking of something that will fit in there. Someone who likes a drink, his own voice and someone's name. Who suggests French ancestry? Let's send Nigel Farage back." The remainers in the crowd whooped and cheered crassly at the pithy putdown. BBCThe Mayor of Manchester took a swipe at Nigel Farage But, the Mayor of Manchester, vented his fears of Brexit in a more serious tone. He said, "One thing that worried me was to hear the French finance minister on the radio this morning saying he was not going to be as predatory for the City of London. What worries me about that is the whole thing is going to become about the City of London if we're not careful." Friday, January 20, 2017, Nick Griffin attacks Jack Straw's father. "My father was in the RAF during the Second World War, while Mr. Straw's father was in prison for refusing to fight Adolf Hitler. We live in a London-centric country, and my great worry as Mayor of Manchester, that we are going to end up with a London-centric Brexit where it's all about protecting the City of London at the expense of other industries around the regions. Pay the price. I'm telling you now, that is not acceptable to me and many other people in the north of England. We need to see a fair deal for all our industries, all over the country." Monday, March 27, 2017. Nigel Farage arrives at BBC Broadcasting House in London. The Bayeux Tapestry is symbolic to both Britain and France as it depicts the Norman conquest of England. The intricate designs tell the story of how William the Conqueror invaded Britain in 1066 and defeated Harold in battle. BBCThe audience whooped and cheered after the jibe confirming the loan of the Bayeux Tapestry. Mrs. May said, "Our shared history will also be reflected in the loan of the Bayeux Tapestry to the UK in 2022, the first time it will be on British soil in more than 900 years. The loan of the tapestry will form part of a wider cultural exchange taking place between Britain and France over the next 4 years. BB Candy Burnham said he was worried about a London-centric Brexit. "I'm honoured at the loan of such a precious piece of our shared history, which yet again underscores the closeness of our relationship." Mr. Macron said he hoped the loan of the Bayeux Tapestry would help forge cultural and scientific links.